Luckily, over the last few years, there's been a big boom in the indie games industry. Now small teams, or even individuals, can make hugely popular games such as Superhot or Undertale, just to name a few.
One eternity later.
So for example, lifetime, I'll make it last between 2 and 1 seconds. I'll give each particle a random speed. So maybe 5 and 15, let's... Test out. Looks cool.